my old Vancouver, so endlessly gray. But one day the sunshine washed my blues away. I wore my tuxedo from Black and Lee. My Vaseline flat top grip skinny black jeans to the west side arena where the hockey boys play. The Clash City Rockers rained for a day, and down at the ballroom above the arcade, where X and Black Flag and Dead Kennedys played, the old bowling alley was $5 a play. I was down with the skinheads wasting the day. Then at Luxury Bob's on New Year's Eve, you kissed me so hard my lips started to bleed, while Femur and Ike were down at the mall. The Women's Brigade Storm City Hall, and the girls down on Davy try to turn tricks, while we shame the Johns who cruise dicks on dicks. So the raging grannies march on for peace, while the Vancouver Five were detained by police. Meanwhile, the artist erased his true name. He silkscreened our soundtrack, then ate all our brains. And down at the fairgrounds, I went to see Slow. Ham showed us his jam and the cop stopped the show. So I walked through Gastown, Hastings and Maine, through addicts and Indians numbing their pain. And remember young Sarah, who walked the street, picked up by a pickup, her and she did me. Now the old 14 Hastings took me back home to sleep in my brass bed so cozy and warm. I guess my Vancouver wasn't so great. So nice to visit, now maybe I'll stay. When I walk that bridge, I'll be looking out over the west. When my son finally sets, I'll walk that bridge to the place that knew me the best. To walk